going to school in the summertime. Besides us, some nonprofit groups like Make-A-Wish Foundation and Hearst and Hearst with you for school. The great great grandson is going to remind us Hearst had his high school senior friends with us. It's not heated now, but it's heated by the sun in the summertime, and in the summer it's about 100 degrees up here, while it warms up to about 78 degrees. In the olden days, 1920s and 30s, it was oil burning heaters that heated this water. We pick you up. If you dive in, your dust happens to be it's a $700 fine. So last summer, some young man was on his steps and he started doing dirt. The guy pulled out his phone, called security, because he thought he was going in. His shirt underneath, he said, "Will you marry me, Michelle?"